Yes, kia ora, Ankarai. We are heading towards Kangaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and we are visiting a few hot spots, lakes and rivers, and if you have time, maybe 10-15 minutes, you can grab all your gear, jump in the back of the truck, come with us and enjoy this trip. Look at that beautiful fish.
Alright.
And we are waiting for the fish to start rise. Beautiful place. Awesome. 45 years of fishing here. Is that a fish rose there? Yep. It's definitely a fish. And there's another one. I better get down and start doing my job. That's the fly. Come on, baby, take it. Oh, mate! What does it matter? Oh, ha ha! Whoa! Look at that. Oh, that's a nice fish. Oh, whoa. Oh, beauty. Okay, yes, here you can run them in there. Oh, okay. He's not keen, all right. That's a brown for you, mate. Oh, mate, that's a... Oh, mate. Nice one. Oh, my. Oh. Aha! Oh, Jesus. It's a really nice fish, mate.
He's just quite lazy.
Yes. Oh, well done. Okay. You can. Really? Is he gone? Oh, yes. He's gonna sit there. Usually they sit there, you see. They don't want to move. Yeah. Yeah, a bit further away. Yeah. He's off. Oh, that was awesome. He's gone. Ah, doesn't matter. Here we are, a short drive to the next spot, which always fishes very well. Let's see what happens. Either we're gonna fish this stretch of water and keep walking down the river and see what happens.
Oh, should we?
That's a fish.
I wouldn't go down there, hang on, let me zoom out.
Yeah.
Can't see him yet. Oh, he's tangled. Oh yeah, you got. You're okay. You're okay. See, drag him around here a little bit more. Here he is, right past me.
Okay, oh fuck.
Just. In fact, I'm going to close that camera and just put them on the ground. All.
Okay. Oh, bloody awesome. Hey guys, we're going to call it a day. Thank you very much for being with us. It was a great trip. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kaki te anō. And all right. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.